Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Today, what are we going to do?
We're going to read the story of Yunus alayhi salam.
Can I choose the same?
Yes.
We
lift
have
you up,
already
lift you up.
Done a few.
Okay. So we are going to do a story of Yunus alayhi salam, and you can see a big what?
Whale.
Big whale. Let's see how Yunus alayhi salam eats the whale. Does he eat the whale?
No.
Whale eats him. Okay, let's see how he comes up from the whale then. Stay with us and all the way to the end. Stay with us. And if you have any question, write it in the comment box. Okay, we look at the stories, like list of the books. From those, listen, from those we have done some of those already. And today we are doing Yunus, and in the future we'll do the rest of the books. So stay with us and join in every time, inshallah.
Already.
Good, yes. In YouTube, which one we done already? Yusuf? Yes. You will find the Yusuf alayhi salam story. You will find Sulaiman alayhi salam story. You will find Musa alayhi salam story. And Isa alayhi salam story. So these four are already there. Look for it.
Daddy,
and
I said Muhammad. We don't have that book.
Muhammad we have at home. We'll do it another day. Okay? So let's join in, everyone.
Muhammad one.
Inshallah, inshallah, next time. Okay, jazakallah. Okay, Yahya, do you want to say something?
Please join us.
Or do you want to read?
No. Please
okay.
Join us and please stay all the way to the end of the
video. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Yunus alayhi salam. Ja'a al-laylu wa ishtaddat al-riyah. Okay, Matyuna, don't talk. So it became night and the wind increased. It's a lot of wind. It's like, what's that?
A sandstorm.
Sandstorm, yes. It's like a sandstorm. Like it happens in Egypt. وَهَا هِيَ تَسِيرُ السَّفِينَةِ And the boat was going. The big boat was going on the ocean, on the sea. وَهِيَ تَشُقُّ مِيَاهُ الْبَحْرِ كَأَنَّهَا تَمُرُّ عَبْرَ جِبَالِ مِنَ الْمِيَاهِ And it was going inside the water as if it's going across the mountains of water. So as if it's like water jumping so high. Yeah, like in the ocean. Listen,
Yunus alayhi salam. Yunus made another boat.
Okay, listen.
And then
he said quietly. So Yunus alayhi salam is in the boat, and the boat going so fast, and the water is so much wave in the water. Yeah, it's like going so high, and as if the boat going through the mountains of water. You know how when the water jumps, it looks like it becomes like a mountain, isn't it? Yeah? So boat is going up and down, up and down, up and down like that. Okay, let's see what happens. وَفَجْأَةً هَاجَ الْبَحْرُ وَارْتَفَعَ الْمَوْجُ بِهِمْ وَكَادُوا يَغْرَقُونَ And suddenly, the water jumped up. Suddenly the wave increased, the tide increased, and it's like so much water suddenly. Yeah, suddenly so much water. وَارْتَفَعَ الْمَوْجُ بِهِمْ And wave has going so up. It's like from here, it's like the water going.
No, it's like it's going.
Yeah.
To the light.
Yeah, like it becoming a mountain like that.
وَكَادُوا
يَغْرَقُونَ And they were close to drown. The boat was very close to drown. Okay, let's see what happened. فَأَلْقَوْ بَدَائِعَ وَحَقَائِبَ وَكُلُّ مَا يَمْلِكُونَ They throw everything, all their luggages, all their food, all their bags, and everything they throw into the water. So they thought the boat will be light. You know, too many people, if it's too many people, it becomes heavy, isn't it? So if they reduce the thing, they thought it's going to become light, and then they will be able to go. But they realized, no. It didn't work. وَلَكِنْ مَا زَالَتِ السَّفِينَةُ ثَقِيلَةً وَغَيْرَ مُعْتَدِلَةً But after checking everything, still the boat is imbalanced. Still the boat is like one side going close to the water, and water will come in suddenly. And boat will drown. You see? وَظَلَامُ اللَّيْلِ دَامِسٌ وَالْأَمْوَاجُ مُتَلَاطِمَةُ And the darkness of the night is the in its like highest level of darkness. It's very dark. You see, well, amwaju mutalatimatun, and the wave is going very high, very up and down. Wave, the tide, It's increasing. Okay. والبحر ممتلئ والبحر ممتلئ بالحيتان. And the sea is full of whales. Look at that. That's the sea. Yeah? And it's got full of whales in it. You want to see that sea? That's the sea. Yeah? And it's got full of what? How many?
Whales.
A lot of whales. هنا قالوا لا بد هنا قالوا لا بد من أن نرمي من أن نرمي بعض الركاب السفينة في البحر حتى تعتدل السفينة. So people said we might have to throw some people away from the boat so the boat becomes lighter. Yeah. So and then they said لا بد من أن نضحي بالبعض ليبقى الجميع. They said we have to sacrifice some of ourselves. Then others can stay alive. Okay. من الذي يتبرع بالنزول? Who will contribute towards that by to fall off the boat, to jump out the boat? Will anyone contribute? So they saying, who will contribute? But no one will contribute. No one will happily say, I'll jump out the boat. Will they? No human would do that. Then what did they do? لا أحد يرد. No one responded. No one said, all right, I'll jump out the boat. No one said nothing. قالوا إذن لابد من أن نقترع قرعة فمن يخرج اسمه نرميه في البحر ولما اقترعوا خرج سهم القرعة باسم يونس. So they said, we have to do lots. You know lots? They have to write names on something and someone will be covered eye with a cloth and he'll pick up. So if he picks up that name, that person will fall into the jumper of the boat. So they have to do lots. It's a lottery, yeah? Then they said, whosoever name comes up, that person will fall off the boat. Then when they did it, guess whose name came up?
Yunus.
Whose name?
Yunus.
Yunus's name came up. Wow. Surprised. Everyone shocked. فَاعْتَرَضُوا عَلَى الْقُرْعَةِ. And they said, no, it's wrong. Do it again.
Yunus.
Because do you know why they said that? It's wrong. Because قالوا إنه شاب يبدو عليه آثار الصلاح. They said he's a good man. He looks like a good boy. He doesn't look like a criminal. So don't chuck him. He looks like innocent. So keep him in the boat. Concentrate. Keep him in the boat. And then what happened? You read.
وقترعوا مرة ثانية.
What did they do? They done lots again. They put the blind that man who's got the thing on and he can't see. So they said, all right, we'll do it again and you pick up the name. Then what happened? فخرج اسم يونس أيضا. Then second, then what happened?
Yunus's
name came again. فاقترعوا الثالثة. Then they done the third time. They done lots again. فخرج اسمه. His name again. Shocking, isn't it? Isn't it shocking?
Because he's been...
Three times his name came up. هنا قالوا لابد أن نلقيه. And then they said, we must throw him then. Because that's the only name coming up. وعلم يونس عليه السلام أنه هو المقصود. And Yunus عليه السلام knew in his deep in his heart that Yunus عليه السلام is meant to fall out of the boat. That's why it's happening. Because Yunus knows the story what's happened previously, which you will find it soon. Isn't it? So Yunus knew in his heart that it's because of him. فما كان ينبغي له أن يخرج من قريته بدون أن يأذن الله له. Because he left his village without Allah's permission. He left his people because he was angry. Yunus alayhi salam. He was angry with his people and he left them. And what happened? Allah didn't even tell him, okay, Yunus, go. You know when our Prophet from Mecca to Medina he went, Allah gave him permission. Allah said, Muhammad, now it's your time to travel. Then Prophet traveled. You know Nuh alayhi salam when he went in the boat? Allah gave him permission, that's why.
Otherwise he would have traveled.
Otherwise he would have stayed there. So no Prophet is allowed to go out of the area where Allah sent unless Allah gives them permission. You know Ibrahim alayhi salam traveled from one side to other side of the Arab countries. He went to Mecca, then he went to Palestine, then he went to Mecca.
Like if bad people who went to jail, escaped from the jail,
It's like that.
Like that, yeah. So Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and all other prophets, they only went out of their area because of the permission of Allah. Okay, so this is what happened then. Okay. فَمَا أَنْ وَقَعَ مِنَ السَّفِينَةِ حَتَّى إِلْتَقَمَتْهُ سَمَكَةٌ عَظِيمَةٌ يُقَالُ لَهَا الْحُوتُ. As soon as he jumped out of the boat, there was a fish, a big, massive one, was waiting, opening its mouth next to the boat. And as soon as Yunus jumped, and then the fish swallowed him. Yeah?
No, without chewing.
إِلْتَقَمَتْهُ, without chewing, direct, ابْتَلَعَ, inside the belly.
Then you got sick, so you prayed.
Let's see what happened. And its name was?
Hoot.
Hoot, the big fish. فَدَغَلَ فِي وَسْطِ بَطْنِي فِي وَسْطِ بَطْنِ الْحُوتِ. Then Yunus alayhi salam went inside the belly of the fish. وَظَنَّ بِأَنَّهُ قَدْ مَاتَ. And he thought he's dead. But he wasn't dead, he was alive in there. Okay?
So he got sick.
فِي قَرْيَةٍ عَظِيمَةٍ تُسَمَّى نِينَوَى. Ninawa. Do you know why was his village called?
Ninawa.
Do you know where is that?
I don't know.
In the
Iraq.
In Iraq. In South Iraq. Yeah? So that village is called Ninawa fi Shimali Iraq. In the south of Iraq. Listen, concentrate. Waqafa Nabiyullahi Yunus ibn Matta. And his name was Yunus ibn
Matta.
Wa yusamma Dhunnun. أو صاحب الحوت. And he used to be known as Dhunnun. Dhunnun or صاحب الحوت. The man of fish. Is to be called Dhunnun, means man of fish or man of whale. So people used to know him as man of whale. Okay, listen, get your hand off. يدعو أهل هذه القرية إلى عبادة الله الواحد. He used to call the people of that village to Allah's worshipping, to do ibadah for Allah, okay? وَكَانَ سُكَّانُ الْقَرْيَةِ بِأَعْدَادِهِمْ كَبِيرَةٌ. And the people of the village, they were a lot of people. How many? 200?
Probably over.
100,000! 100,000 people.
102,000.
Yeah, 102,000. Okay, so it was 100,000 people. Okay, let's listen. يَسُدُّونَ عَلَى الْكُفْرِ. يُسِرُّونَ عَلَى الْكُفْرِ. They used to be very strong on their disbelieving. Yeah? وَأَسْرَفُوا فِي ارْتِكَابِ الْكَبَائِرِ وَالصَّغَائِرِ. And they used to commit all different sins. Small sins and big sins. They used to commit everything. Okay? They used to commit all different sins. Okay, let's see the picture. Can you see the picture? The boat is inside the water. Let's look at the picture. Wow, so much water. The boat is going up and down in the water. Look, it goes up and down in the water.
It goes like this.
Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, let's read next page. What happens? Let's see. Okay. وَلَمْ يُؤْمِنُ مِنْهُمْ أَحَدٍ. And none of them believed in Yunus عليه السلام. هُنَا أَمَرَ اللَّهُ يُونُسَ أَنْ يُنذِرَ قَوْمَهُ بِأَنَّ الْعَذَابَ سَيَحِلُّ عَلَيْهِمْ بَعْدَ ثَلَاثِ لَيَالٍ. Yeah, and then Allah said to Yunus, Yunus, go and inform these people that if they don't believe in Allah, then after 3 days, what will happen? Azab will come. Punishment will come down. وَلَمَّا أَحَسَّ يُونُسُ بِالْيَأْسِ مِنْ قَوْمِ. When Yunus alayhi salam realized that no one gonna believe, no one trusted him, everyone thought, all right, he's just faking it. Okay? لِأَنَّهُمْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ. Because they don't even know Allah. They don't even believe in Allah. Isn't he? خَرَجَ غَاضِبًا. Yunus alayhi salam got very angry. No one listened to me. You see? He got very angry. وَقَرَّرَ هُجْرَهُمْ. And he decided he's gonna leave them. He made his mind up. I'm not going to stay.
I know what the punishment is.
Hmm?
The punishment.
Punishment?
Yeah.
What's that?
He becomes sick.
No. The punishment wasn't for him. The punishment was the four people. That after 3 days, the punishment will come. So everyone will die. Because they don't believe in Allah. You get it? Hmm? Okay. ولكن يونس خرج بدون إذن من الله. But Yunus alayhi salam came out of the village without Allah's permission. He should have waited. Yeah, because he doesn't know that they might believe in the last minute. When they see the punishment on top of their head, they might say, all right, we believe. Like what people did, people of Musa. Followers of Musa, they did that. When Allah hold the mountain of Tur on top of them, Allah picked the mountain on the air and held it on their head, then they said, we believe. Yeah, so some people, they believe in the last minute. When they see the punishment, they believe. So Yunus alayhi salam should have waited, isn't it? So he didn't wait. ذهب إلى سفينة بشاطئ البحر. He went to the boat which was in the شاطئ البحر. In the? What does شاطئ البحر means? Yeah, you should know.
Beach.
So there was a boat on the beach waiting for people to come in. So Yunus alayhi salam jumped in as well. وقد امتلأت بالركاب. And it was full with the passengers. Yeah, all the passengers in. استعدادا للإبحار. And it was ready to sail. It was ready to move. فركب فيها. Yunus alayhi salam got in and sat down. وفي هذا الوقت بدأت تظهر على أهل قرية علامات العذاب. And on that time when Yunus got in the boat, that's the time Allah wanted to show his village people the sign of, don't do that with the leg, the sign of punishment to the village people, okay? Do you understand? So as soon as Yunus left, Allah started showing the sign, the punishment coming. They can look at the sky. Punishment coming down. Ooh, scary. Let's see what happens. وَجَاءَتْ غَيْمَةٌ سَوْدَاءُ كَبِيرَةٌ. They saw very dark cloud on top of them. So dark cloud means it's a sign of punishment. Okay? فَعِنْدَمَا رَأَوْا الْغَيْمَةَ فِي الْيَوْمِ الْأَوَّلِ عرفوا أن العذاب سيحل بهم كما توعدهم يونس. When they saw the غيمة, when they saw the cloud and rain on top of them, very dark, and it looks like it's going to be heavy rain, they realized that what Yunus alayhi salam promised, that's going to happen, and they all will die. Then فخشوا على أنفسهم من العذاب. They were very scared about themselves, about the punishment that they will die. فاجتمع الناس وقالوا صدق يونس. All the people, they got together and they said Yunus was true. What Yunus said, he's right. ليس لكم منجاة من عذاب الله إلا أن تؤمنوا وتتوبوا. And everyone said, there is no way, no escape, no way to, what you call, save yourself except believing in Allah and repenting, doing tawbah, saying Allah, forgive me. Yeah? So if they don't do that, there is no other way to save themselves. Yeah? So let's see what they did. فَآمَنُوا جَمِيعًا. They all became Muslim. Yunus is not there to see that. Yunus is in the boat, isn't he? But what happened in that, in the background? All his people who he was angry at, they all became Muslim. وَأَخَذُوا يَبْكُونَ وَيَتَبَتَّلُونَ. And all of them were crying to Allah and saying, Allah, forgive us, don't give us punishment. We'll be good. And all of that they were saying. We'll be nice people, we'll be kind, we'll be gentle, we'll be humble, all that.
It's humble.
Humble means it's a nice boy. Polite. Okay, وَيَسْأَلُونَ اللَّهَ الْمَغْفِرَةَ ثَلَاثَةَ أَيَّامِ. And they were asking for Allah to forgive them for 3 nights. 3 days and 3 nights they were crying outside, every single one of them together, babies and children and all of them, men, ladies, all of them were crying to Allah for 3 days in one go. Can you imagine? Will you be able to cry to Allah for 3 days in one go? No. That's it. That's what happened. Okay, concentrate. Let's see what's there. For us, let's read, Yahya.
وهذا لم يحدث إلا لقوم يونس
فقط. وهذا لم يحدث إلا لقوم يونس فقط. And this didn't happen to any of the people except the people of Yunus. Means no other nation believed in Yunus Ali, believed in their prophet in one go.
Too squashed.
Okay. No other people believed in their prophet in one go. Did all the people in the world believe in Prophet Muhammad SAW in one go? Did everyone believe in Nuh alayhi salam? Did everyone believe in Ibrahim? So there is no other prophet that his whole nation was Muslim in one go, except the story of Yunus. Yes. Amazing, isn't it? Everyone Muslim in one go. Okay, let's see. Al-Qaryatu bi-akmaliha tabat wa amanat. The whole village in one go, they done tawbah and they all became Muslim. Okay. لِتُسْبِحَ آيَةً وَمُعْجِزَةً مِنْ مُعْجِزَاتِ اللَّهِ وَرَحْمَتِ. So they can become a sign of Allah and sign of Allah's miracle. That's why they all became Muslim in one go. أَمَّا يُونُسْ فَلَا يَدْرِي مَا يَحْدُثُ لِقَوْمِهِ. But Yunus is not aware of what's happening. Yunus is in the boat. He doesn't even know that everyone became Muslim. Even Hamza. Yeah? Okay, let's see. Look, that's the people of Yunus. They all crying outside. Look, they all crying. Look at the man crying. And they all saying that Allah is one. Look at the man pointing. Look, man holding his finger and saying Allah is one. So all the people became Muslim in one go.
Why are you crying?
They're scared. They're lifting hand and showing sorry, apology. Okay, let's see what's next. Oh, we still got 1.5 page left. Quickly. وأوحى الله تعالى إلى الحوت ألا يأكل له لحما. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent a message to the whale and said, whale, make sure don't eat Yunus. Whale, don't talk, listen. Whale, make sure don't eat
Yunus.
So that shows whale also talks back to Allah and Allah listens. And when Allah says whale listens, wow, that's a miracle.
Yeah.
That doesn't happen
because
to us.
Suleiman had that too.
Okay. ولا يكسر له عزما بل يحفظه في بطني. And fish is not allowed to break any bones of Yunus. He has to keep Yunus in one piece. He can't break him into pieces. وأخذ يونس يلوم نفسه ويدعو ربه بقوله. And Yunus عليه السلام realized it. And he started blaming himself and making dua to Allah and saying what? لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من
الظالمين.
ظالمين. Say properly. لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. He said, there is no God but Allah. Glory be to you and I am the guilty one.
No God
but Allah.
Allah. I used to say that.
Okay. ينادي بهذا الدعاء وهو يكرره في الظلمات. And he was reading this dua continuously in the darkness of the fishes. Belly, in the whale's belly, okay. التي توجد فيها the darkness inside the belly. وفي أثناء ما هو Hamza, you're not listening. وفي أثناء ما هو كذلك. And while he was like that, فإذا به يسمع صوت تسبيح أسمعه الله صوت تسبيح الحيتان في البحر. So when he was in the belly, he can hear the sounds of other creation making tasbih, saying سبحان الله الحمد لله الله أكبر, all that. And guess who was making that? All the whales inside the water, they were doing tasbih of Allah. They were doing dhikr of Allah.
Very
heady. Yeah, Yunus alayhi salam heady. Look. Look. فَإِذَا بِهِ يَسْمَعُ سَوْتَ تَسْبِيحٍ أَسْمَعَهُ اللَّهُ سَوْتَ تَسْبِيحِ الْحِيْتَانِ فِي الْبَحَرِ. Allah made him hear that. يَرْحَمُكَ
اللَّهُ.
فأخذ يونس يردد في الدعاء حتى نزل به الحوت إلى أعماق البحر. So Yunus alayhi salam started making this dua until the whale went all the way under the ocean. Yeah? ليسمع ويسمع تسبيح المخلوقات. So Yunus can hear all other creation making dua as well. All other creation praising Allah as well. So all different fishes, all different creation in the water, everything making dhikr of Allah, and Yunus alayhi salam had that. وَكَأَنَّ اللَّهَ يُلْهِمُهُ أَن يُسَبِّحَ. And as if Allah was giving Yunus a chance, so he can hear that and he can do tasbih as well. وَظَلَّ يُونُسُ فِي بَطْنِهِ الْبَطْنِ الْحُوتِ فَتْرَةً وَهُوَ يُسَبِّحُ فِي اللَّيْلِ وَالنَّهَارِ. And the period he was inside the fish's belly, inside the whale's belly, he was making dua day and night, every day. فَعَلِمَ اللَّهُ صِدْقَ تَوْبَتِهِ. Then Allah realized that Yunus alayhi salam is honest and he's making tawbah from his heart. He's repenting from his heart. Yeah? He's saying his apology from his heart. Hamza, concentrate. فَأَمَرَ الْحُوتَ أَن يَقْذِفَهُ إِلَى شَاطِئِ. Then Allah said to the hoot, to the well, that to vomit Yunus out. Yunus vomit out on the shati, on the beach. So one day fish came to the beach and done. And a big baby came up from fish's mouth. Guess who was the baby? Not little Yunus. It was a big Yunus came out. Oh, come on. Okay, concentrate. Hamza, no misbehavior. Okay. ولكن هذه الفترة التي قضاها في بطن الحوت أثرت على جلدي. But because he was inside the belly for so long, and his body didn't get air and the sunlight, his skin got rotten. His skin got
rotten.
So his skin got skin problem now. فمرض وأصبح لا يستطيع التحرك. Then he became ill and he can't move. He doesn't have ability to move. His skin so weak. وهناك تحدث المعجزة على شاطئ البحر ثانية. And there is a second miracle now on the beach of the on the beach. حيث أنبت الله له شجرة ذات أوراق كبيرة تسمى شجرة اليقطين. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as soon as Yunus alayhi salam came out on the earth, there was a tree grown straight away. And it's like miracle. Quickly grew and it's got so much leaves and everywhere. And that tree covered him. The whole tree covered Yunus under the shade of the leaves, so that direct sunlight doesn't fall on him. Because his skin is damaged, isn't it? If the sunlight falls on it, on his skin, it's going to burn it, isn't it? And it's going to find it difficult, right? So that's why that tree came. Guess what tree was it? Shajara Yaqteen. It's a pumpkin tree. Pumpkin, you know pumpkin? Yeah? Pumpkin tree. لِكَيْ تَحْمِيهِ مِنْ أَشِعَّةِ الشَّمْسِ الْحَارِقَةِ. So the leaves of the tree can save Yunus alayhi salam from the sunlight, the burning sunlight. Yeah? الَّذِي لَا يَسْتَطِيعُ تَحَمُّلَهَا. Yunus can't take. The sunlight Yunus can't take. So the leaves can save him. بِسَبَبِ مَرَضِهِ كَمَا كَانَتْ تَحْمِيهِ هَذِهِ الْأَوْرَاقُ مِنَ الرِّيحِ وَالْهَوَاءِ. And also these leaves of the tree was saving him by giving him air, the breeze. Yeah, he's getting a fresh breeze. And also, okay, let's see the whale. Look at that whale. That's the whale ate Yunus.
Yeah, the people.
And that's the boat. Let's look at these. Wow, big whale.
People on the boat.
Yeah, because after he ate Yunus, the water stopped. And he wasn't jumping like giant before. You see, because the purpose was Yunus. After Yunus got gone, everything stopped and everything became normal. You see? Okay, let's see what happened. وَكَانَ فِيهَا رَائِحَةٌ طَيِّبَةٌ مُؤْنِسَةٌ. And from these leaves, there was a friendly smell. A friendly and good smell was coming out, because of which Yunus alayhi salam was enjoying as well. And also that, وَمِنْ خَصَائِصِ هَذَا النَّبَاتِ أَنَّهُ يَتْرُدُ الْحَشَرَاتِ. And the speciality of this tree is the bugs doesn't come next to that tree. Yeah? Bugs don't come next to that tree. So if you have a tree inside the house, bugs will not come. So Yunus alayhi salam's body is skin rotten, isn't it? So if flies and mosquito and all sits on it, it's going to spread illness, isn't it? It's going to take the illness to the other people. Yeah? So Allah created that tree so the tree can keep the bugs away and flies away. Amazing, isn't it? فَلَمَّا اشْتَدَّ عَوْدُهُ. When Yunus alayhi salam's return became strong, means he can go now. He's strong enough, he can go back to his people. وَقَوْيَ جِسْمُ. And his body became strong as well. وَرَجَعَتْ إِلَيْهِ صِحَّتُهُ. And his health came back. He's fully healthy now. أرسله الله إلى قومه مرة ثانية مرة أخرى. Allah sent him back to his people. Allah said, "All right, go back now." وجاء قومه فوجدهم مؤمنين خاضعين لله. He went and he found his people that they are believers and they are worshippers. They're praying in front of Allah. They're praying namaz and all that. They're praying their salah prayers and reciting the books and all that. فاستأنف يونس عليه السلام الدعوة. Then Yunus alayhi salam started his da'wah again. فَاسْتَأْنَفَ means to restart, continue. So he started his da'wah again. وَالرِّسَالَةَ and encouraging people towards the deen and teaching them right thing. فِي مَوْتِنِ الْأَصْلِ نِينَوَى. In his original village, which was called
Nineveh
or Nineveh. مَعَ الْقَوْمِهِ الَّذِينَ وصل عددهم يومها listen وصل عددهم يومها حوالي 100,000 أو يزيدون. And that day when he went back, he found 100,000 or more people were Muslim. How many thousand? 100. I want everyone to say in Arabic. Mi'ata alfin aw yazidun. Again, mi'ata alfin aw yazidun. 100,000 or more people were Muslim. Okay, my friends, story is finished. The story is finished. Jazakallah. Thank you for being with us. Yes, go on.
Please subscribe.
No, he wants to say something. Alf means? Alf means 1,000. Good boy. Okay.
Please subscribe.
So he said Alf means 1,000. And how do you say 100? Me. Me, I mean 100. Good. Okay, so we'll stop here. And what do you want to say?
Me, I was nan. Please subscribe. Please like and please put a notification.
Me, I was nan.
And please join us again and share to others.
Do you want to say something? Yeah? Say, I love you.
I love you.
Okay, everyone, jazakallah. Make dua for my sons, Hamza and Yahya.
I'm gonna hug you.
Okay, say thank you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Subscribe our video and share it to your friends.